Sánchez-Casal means family, the unity between people.
For me, Sánchez-Casal is school, friends, and academy.
For me, Sánchez-Casal is a really good opportunity for being a really good tennis player like Andy Murray.
Sánchez-Casal for me is like having fun with the teachers, the students, and just playing tennis and school.
Sánchez-Casal is like a home to me. We're having parties for Christmas, lunch for Thanksgiving, and it's just like a home.
Sánchez-Casal means a lot of learning and a lot of safety to me.
The academy, something very special for me since the beginning.
Sánchez-Casal for me is a loving community.
Sánchez-Casal is very, very important for me. And I feel like really comfortable here, like a family. I improve tennis and language skills.
Sánchez-Casal for me means happiness.
Sánchez-Casal for me means opportunity.
Sánchez-Casal has a community that I never experienced on any other school, and I've found great friends and great kind of family here.
For me, Sánchez-Casal means internationality because we have like here all students from all the world.
So for me, Sánchez-Casal Academy represents like we have to respect all and we are a family. So we have to live together and be better.
For me, Sánchez-Casal is like a family. I really like this experience.
Sánchez-Casal is like a very important academy for me. And it's just, there's a bunch of different people from different countries that come here, so you meet new people.
So here in Sánchez-Casal, we learn the values of life.
Sánchez-Casal means lifelong friends.
Sánchez-Casal is a great opportunity to meet new people and improve in all the things you like.
Sánchez-Casal means family.
For me, Sánchez-Casal means having friends, caring about others, and being nice.
For me, Sánchez-Casal is a school with great, great opportunity and to become a great tennis player and student and to help you on it in your life later on.
Well, Sánchez-Casal is very important. It like offers many opportunities to everyone.
Sánchez-Casal is like my family.